Let's talk.
Well, apparently has a baby bun in the oven, and you know, the one thing I'm actually celebrating, because she was here on this table and she said she's ready for motherhood, she's ready for the next chapter. I do not care who her baby daddy is, but unfortunately, you know, Kenyans on social media, that is the narrative.
Yeah.
But girl has her wish come true. You know, you come here and you testify and it happens. Congratulations, by the way, Avril.
Is it confirmed?
It's alleged.
But you know, mimbanikama, I'm so sorry I'm about to use this word on national TV, but it's not really a bad word. Mimbanikama ushuzi. How you feel cheeky.
You lost that as ushu? What?
It's like a fart.
Can you just go back to your job and it
sounds better, really.
Yeah, ushuzi? Yeah.
I've been using ushuzi. Actually, it sounds way better. It sounds clean.
No, but if she is, it's amazing. I love it. Okay, so the source said, here's the scoop. The source said, Avril is paged with Jay Blessing. She's paged 100%. Can I just say something before writing? If she is pregnant, oh my gosh, I am really, genuinely, really happy for her. I love it when a lady becomes a mom. Like it kind of grows you. The one thing I don't agree with this story is because it reminds me of how when I was pregnant and someone felt the need to announce it for me.
I see what you mean.
I like that.
Like, chill out. Let the girl go through her first trimester. You know, that first trimester is always very tricky. Yeah. You never know what's going to happen. And then when she wants to announce it, she will.
And I'm sure.
So shame on you.
I know, and I'm sure it comes from the circles, the friends.
Yeah.
The frenemies.
The frenemies, absolutely. Someone you open up to, you tell them, and then they just let you. It happened to me as well.
Really?
The reason why I broke the news about my pregnancy is because someone leaked it and the paper already had it. Somebody from the paper just called me, is like, your story is being published.
So you didn't get a chance to put it out there the way you would have wanted.
I just panicked and I'm like, you know what? I need to lead the narrative myself. Because I mean, it's only right if you tell people yourself. It's so private.
I know.
You don't need people to talk about it.
Seriously, shame on this person.
Yeah.
Let me read what this shameful person said. He said, yes, Avril is expecting her first child and she is keeping everything hush-hush because this matter is private and she wants it to stay out of the limelight. But look at you telling us. Anyway, commenting about the matter, Jay Blessing flat out denied the allegations, saying it's news to him as well. Adding it with a threat, I cannot get into that because I will file a case for defamation. Immediately they mentioned me without any facts because I am sure of my position. I don't blame him either. Why are people taking it upon themselves to announce other
people?
Right.
Exactly. You're right. You're
and
right.
Where, and they, where even did they get that story from?
Let me tell you why. There's no bad news here. It's all good news.
That's true.
So someone wants to feel entitled and to own this and share the story in their own style, in their own way. You know what? Having a baby is good news.
It's, it is.
All right? It's the season to be jolly. We want good vibes only. And you know what? If indeed you are expecting, we are sending you all the love from this table, and it is really, really, really important to make sure that, you know, check your friends, check your friends. I don't know who's around you, but somebody leaked this one.
Yeah.
We are happy for you, if you are. Congratulations.
Yeah.
And if she is indeed, we'll definitely let you guys know. Because she'll definitely tell us when she does, we'll let you know, guys.
And if it's a girl, we have lots of hand-me-down baby clothes.
Oh, you can imagine the little onesies and the booties.
They're so small.
Now, guys, I imagine.
Okay.
Can you imagine Avril's baby?
She's gonna be so cute.
And when she sat here, she's got that motherly vibe. Yeah. She has a calm demeanor.
Yeah.
We've got different shows that have different tones. And when she came on the table, it was such a calm show. I was walking in slow motion as soon as she left. I was like, she's calm. She's like, she's a good person.
Yeah.
So there's nothing to write about that's negative. So they have to create something. Keep the buzz going. Put her name out there.
Hi, my name is Monique Bett. Thank you so much for watching Let's Talk. If you want to relive those moments and hang out with us, don't forget to check out more videos and subscribe.